He was alive earlier today. He moved. Yes, he is alive.